Social Democrats have a grow for the Gwelga. We want to build on recent successes. We want to update the 20-year strategy for the Irish language, especially incorporating some research on new speakers that's coming out and how to develop new speakers of the language. We have an incredible opportunity with the Gaelscoil and the Gaelcoileachtaí that are popping up all over the country, and we want to see the language blossom all over. We have another great opportunity with the investment that Social Democrats are advocating in childcare. If we can be providing childcare through Irish, when kids are really soaking up languages, we'll have a great opportunity to develop new speakers. The Gaeltachts are crucial to keeping the language alive and blossoming, and we need to ensure that we find cost-effective ways to stimulate the economies of the Gaeltacht, and we will fund whatever works.